All right, so step one, to calculate the blood alcohol content in this problem, we want to first find the amount of alcohol that this man drinks in the US standard.